Hello, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to fix crash problem on your Skrill. So let's do it. Open your settings of your phone. Go click at apps option and search for Skrill. Click on Skrill. You will find this list here. Go click at storage. Click right now clear cache. And back after this, click on four stop and click OK. You have to go to Play Store or App Store, update your Skrill, restart after that your device, and that's it. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and bye.